Yeah. We'll talk about. What's the track?
Blue lights flashing, check under my mansion. Gangsta so flashing, Louis Vuitton Magnum. I swagging, that be what they asking. I drop them white freaks, call it dope boy magic. Dopeology, you should take one of my classics. Get me in the hood, red carpet, pants sagging. Probably on Front Street, I'm sending fire blasting. My partners know I'm good in the hood, besides rapping. I got trap money cabin, it's 30 if you ask me.
So how you end up getting on that record, getting up with Gucci or whatever?
Oh, these niggas I was fucking with, they was some producers. They was called the producers. I mean, that was their name too. I mean, they just love the nigga style. One day they were down there at Grand Hustle. Big Cat and them were down there. They had been dealing with Big Cat, so they called me down there and I went down there. He wanted to hear me and shit, so I did my thing for him or whatever. And then he got down. Shit, we started chopping up from there. And I don't know, they were talking little checks and shit, so, you know what I mean? I kept it moving or whatever. So I was good.